sentimental nihilism in meaninglessness itself demands that you touch her, that your creation be of meaning to us. In our Soviet Union,